Hello everybody and welcome back to American Truck Simulator. Today we're going to go from Gillette to Laramie. 246 miles. It'll take about 5 hours to get there. 22,553 pounds. We got a 1947 pickup truck and no Caterpillar Featherlite. Custom car hauler and trailer. We'll be driving the custom long frame Peterbilt 389 with 3406 Caterpillar, 600 horsepower, Eaton Fuller 18 speed. And yeah, she's all filled up and ready to go. To the road.
Right. then turn back.
Lounge.
exit right.
Turn left.
Turn left.
Chavanoux. Poplar Street.
Straight.
Well, Dan, I bought that new DLC pack for the mobile construction equipment. That shit's hard to find, though. I've seen one load. It's a load of tires. Anymore, really. Maybe I'm just not in the right area.
Stay right, and then turn right.
Motel, motel. She's all ran down. Hobos.
Turn right.
Should've went. kind of basically do that already. It's just a zero camera. Free cam.
straight.
Convoy going on here, don't we? Walk along the treetop tall, buddy.
Straight.
Newmont.
Stay right, and then turn right.
Got some high dollar fancy lights in the back of that truck, on that trailer. Here comes the scoop bus. You don't see one of those driving around very often.
Turn left. it ends.
This is Doug Pete for Adam today. Hey, miss. $46,218. If you guys enjoyed the video, don't forget to like, subscribe, share, leave a comment down below, and we'll see you in the next one. Have a wonderful day, and thank you guys for watching. I appreciate it.